Cyberbullying by Andre. Cyberbullying is never acceptable. You think it's a funny joke? It's not. It's serious and it just makes people sad. It's time to stop. What's the point of this? Why don't we just be nicer to people? If we were nicer, everyone would be more happy. If you are getting cyberbullied, close your computer and stay off the internet for a while. Or you could talk to a teacher or a trusted adult about it. For more information, go to your school psychologist.